Okay, wait, that got really gay.
Wait, there's two squads,
two squads there.
Dude, we're gonna watch these guys get fucked. Dude, they're moving up on them. Oh, come on, kill faster. Oh, yeah. Shit, no, it's too soon. No.
There you go.
Yes.
One's the...
Yes.
Come up. Are you serious?
Light up. Oh.
Wait, what?
Are you fucking serious?
Jeez, okay.
Physics is just a social construct. You guys don't understand.
Kinda is.
What?
What?
What do you mean it kinda is?
Kinda is, mate.
What?
I mean, physics couldn't exist without society.
It absolutely does exist without society.
If humans weren't real, would that mean physics could still exist? If there is no one there to perceive it?
I have nothing to say. I have nothing to say to Tate.
Ooh.
He's taking the heli, I think.
I'm gonna get fucking hit by that shit if I try and shoot it.
And that fucker.
He's got no armor.
I'm hitting him, he's got so fucking no health, dude.
God damn.
Oh,
it.
Damn.
Oh!
No way!
Holy shit,
that's
fucking beautiful.
Damn.
I hit him.
Ooh.
Two there.
Crack one armor. Oh, I'm getting hits. I did. Oh, nice. What the fuck?
Oh shit, where'd the tower go?
What the fuck is this? You fucking retard.
Next time you visit your grandma, don't forget to tell her about N-Hentai.
Fuck you, you shit. I'm a fucking loser.
Here's a pro tip, next time you come on your girl,
fuck you and your fucking shotgun!
Mayday, your mum.
I can't believe Swank took fucking engineering at uni and can't do 4-3.
He took engineering?
Yeah, he dropped out though.
Ah.
Maybe that's why he had to drop out.
Yeah. Welcome.
Swank, didn't you start engineering at uni?
Did.
How can't you do 4-3?
I wasn't sure. That other bloke was playing on it, alright? Fuck you.
Oh Jesus.
Fuck's sake.
Kidding. Pushing out.
Oh no.
Oh, you're kidding?
What a fucking play.
Oh Jesus Christ. That was such a good play.
Yeah, the boys.
Oi, pick a fucking spot before Snake goes somewhere retarded.
Nah.
We're doing hospital drop, boys. We're doing hospital drop, boys.
Hospital's retarded, we get wrecked every time.
Snake's retarded, fucking hell.
Yeah. Damn, boys, you can't do wrong.
Right, let's go down. Oi, I'll drop down.
Right here, boys.
I'm not going down.
Yeah, same.
Right. Oh, this is not fun.
Look at these fucking
this
clowns.
The helicopter?
Yeah.
It is. Oh fuck. Ooh. You got it with your trophy system.
Oh, you got
no
one.
Way, I got a fucking collab. I got a collab. Oh my god.
Oh
fuck.
The blue? It is blue.
Yeah, dude. Down one. Fucking stopping power, dude.
I'm ripped, dude. Stuff doesn't get in. Wait, yep. I'll get you. I didn't get in. Fucking stupid. Oh. I love this gun.
Dude, what? How many fucking shots do I goddamn need?
What?
going.
I don't want to go there. Oh wait, no. Fuck.
No, you do.
Fuck. Fuck.
You do, dude.
Fuck. 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 Fuck me.
Find the tree. Oh, fuck. Okay. He's flanking you. He's flanking you. Directly to your right. We can see you now. No way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Good shit.
Suck a
good
dick.
Shit.
I drink my water out of a vodka bottle.
What happened to the fucking beer can?
It's small.
Is it rusting as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, that must not be healthy.
Nah, dude, the rust tastes fine. Like, it gives me iron in my diet. It's iron in my diet, bro.
Fuck off.
Like tetanus in your diet.
Dude, you haven't
mate.
Tried it yet. Don't fucking bash it till you try it, you know?
Ready to play in the air? I want to try and hit that. Nah, I can't.
See ya.
Oh!
Oh no.
Dude, fuck that.
Oh god. Oh, nice.
Hey,
oh,
shit.
Yo, protect Old Spice, he's worth 720 bucks.
Imagine being told your life is worth 720 bucks. Fucking hell.
Ah, fuck, just end me already, mate.
Gotta go.
They locked you around past him.
No, you what? Fucking...
Oh, what the fuck?
He's still up there.
Yeah, what the... Okay.
Oh my fucking glove!
Oh no. Oh my god.
New Zealand heads back into lockdown after second consecutive All Blacks loss.
Oh no, did they lose again?
Who did they lose to?
Apparently. I have no idea.
Yeah, as long as it's not the fucking Wallabies, it's alright.
Wallabies beat them the first game by like 7 points. So
is it Argentina?
What? We fucking lost to Argentina?
Unlucky.
By how much?
15-25.
You're fucking kidding!
Got a vendor here if y'all need a restock.
What?
Got a vendor here if y'all need to restock.
What the fuck happened to your voice?
What do you mean?
Got a vendor here if y'all need to restock.
What the fuck is that? That's a different person.
How to find your sense of self-worth. Just get a most wanted.
Contract unavailable. Consolation reward. Prize awarded. That'd be the harshest shit.
Every time that guy talks, I really get this urge just to say, hell yeah, brother.
God.
Got a fucking exam tomorrow, but it's online. Yay.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Alright, Snake, turn, like, when you go parachute, turn, like, so you're going sideways.
Oh my god.
Otherwise, why? You fucking lose so much, like, sky. You go faster.
Sky.
You know what I'm sky. Talking about? I'm using it as a verb or adjective or whatever.
What's with this random ass physics in this fucking random ass game? Why did the parachute sideways?
You lose
sky. Mate! It's like when you say road, it's like you lose too much road. Alright? I wanna fucking hear it. Oh.
Those doors when you come in.
Yep. Oh, he landed right here.
Over here.
Back with armor.
Close.
Oh,
shot.
Shot.
He got it through the wall.
Shooting, man.
You fucking hacker.
Found some body on.
Found some body on. Oh, it's suppressed.
Hell yeah.
Suppressed body
hell
armor.
Hell yeah.
What? Yeah, some body armor just like screams while you use it, you know?
Yeah. Bright colors, you know?
Imagine that. If your body armor gets hit, it screams in pain.
I'm downstairs. Do not be alarmed. Hell yeah.
Got a vendor here if y'all need a restock.
Got a vendor here if y'all need to restock.
Got a vendor here if y'all need to restock. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Oh no!
Fuck.
You boys! No!
Fuck. God fucking damn.
Fuck this game, and fuck your nan, and fuck your dad, and fuck
eat
this
my
game.
Nan, bitch.
Fucking, fuck your dead nan, fuck
oh
this
my
game.
God.
Fuck you, Warzone, I'm never gonna fucking play this again. Fuck this stupid fucking game. Just, I'm never gonna fucking play this game, alright, I'll see you boys tomorrow at 5 p.m.
Do it, man. Oh, that's some funny shit.